So guys, this is Roadrunner, this is Augie, this is Race, this is Blaze, this is Biker 390, and welcome to my channel.
Unicorn Zombie Apocalypse.
So guys, finally we are heading to Gujarat. So what I'll do, I'll catch you guys when the traffic is gone, literally gone, because we are very frustrated. We've been negotiating with the traffic from past 1.5 hours and it never seems to end now. So probably I'll catch you guys when we'll stop for breakfast now. So now we have just crossed, maybe we have just crossed Charoti toll. We'll stop for Augie. I guess Augie's subscribers are waiting for him. We are cruising around 110-120. And there's nothing much to show you. Bike to mast chal rahi hai. Bas apan abhi Hindi mein baat karenge. Hindi bilal trending hai. The hands are cold, man. Very cold. So yeah, I'll put some Insta stories. And I'm not sure why Augie is taking so much time to reach.
Augie is slow.
Yeah, Augie is safe. We are not safe, bitch. Be crazy. Brian is here. And no sign of Augie yet. So yeah, after this, a quick breakfast at Atithi and back on the road. So yeah, we are leaving from Atithi now. Done with the breakfast, Brian will be heading home. Ankit, Augie, Saurabh and I will be heading towards Gujarat. Pretty pumped. Now the real ride will start. We all have changed our... Oh, fucking hell. Augie's bike isn't starting up.
One eternity later.
Augie is fully loaded.
At this point, we thought rest of the ride is going to be smooth as it was till now, but no ride is complete without the drama.
Okay, so update after a really long time. Right now I have a pillion who's none other than Augie. His bike gave up finally and we are moving ahead to check if there is any mechanic so we can go back, if we can get his bike fixed. As of now, the schedule has gone for a toss, but yeah, getting his bike fixed is really important because he gotta attend the subscribers meetup and he don't wanna mess things up. And such dedication, people, such a dedication. He is not willing to give up. let's see. We'll help him to get his bike fixed. Let's see. Hopefully it happens. Let's ask them. It's a task. To go. Where is the service road, bud?
No, already I think he means.
Bike ka mechanic chahiye.
Bike ka mechanic.
हाँ
वही तो है, वो चालू है इसका.
कौन सा पोस्टर?
सामने।
अच्छा। ओ देयर ही इज। दैट्स व्हाट आई थिंक। Let's see. Getting off is a task. Ow! It's okay.
मेरा KTM का बाइक चालू नहीं हो रहा है. आप कुछ कर सकते हैं क्या? KTM का नहीं हो सकता. अभी कोई है क्या जो कर सकता है? नहीं इधर तो मैं नहीं हूँ.
Actually it's sorted now. Orange Assist will come and pick up his bike or try to get it repaired first, but yeah, whatever, it's sorted. We are near Ahura now and it's 12:15 and okay, asked us to continue because there's no point for us waiting here because there's nothing much we can do. They all also gonna stop somewhere in the hotel, so yeah. There's no break right after this. We are not gonna take any break. We're just gonna get going like the way we did in Bangalore. It's high time now. Guys, we are crossing Maharashtra border. It's 12:20 right now. And yep, the road's pretty much same. 3-6 lane highway. Nothing much to show. We are running behind the schedule obviously, but it's okay, we can manage. Saurav's bike is 250cc but mine is 1000cc. anyways, roads are good. Hopefully no more surprises now on the way to Ahmedabad because we have a very hectic day tomorrow. Let's hope everything works out good. See you guys in a while. अरे यार निंजा क्या दिखती है यार मिरर में। हाँ। सो यार वी आर कवरिंग गुड डिस्टेंस एंड यार मेरा ये हाइड्रेशन का पाइप किधर चला जाता है। सो वी आर कवरिंग गुड डिस्टेंस। अच्छा ये नहीं लगाया था मैं। इट्स टाइम टू हाइड्रेट। सुसु भी हो रहा है, पानी भी पी लेते हैं। आई गेस देयर इज नो वाटर। नहीं आ रहा है पानी, आगे जाके भराना पड़ेगा भाई। लुक एट दिस ब्रिज, वी आर 10 किलोमीटर्स अवे फ्रॉम भरूच एंड द रोड्स इन गुजरात आर वेरी इंप्रेसिव। Yeah, very good yaar, very good. So far that is the only thing which we noticed. Also not too many non-veg restaurants, but that's okay.
So it's lunch break. What's the time?
It's 3:22.
It's 3:22. We have stopped for lunch and we are like 200 kilometers, exactly 200 kilometers away from Ahmedabad. Road is obviously good. The tragedy with Loggy, I hope we'll make it to Gujarat at least tomorrow to meet his subscribers. Let's hope we'll get there.
Even though the roads were great and we could easily cruise at 110, 120, it starts getting a bit boring after a while and it becomes more of a mind game for how much time you'll take to cover certain distance.
Thank you.
पेट्रोल। वेयर द हेल इज बाइकर 390? We are riding into the sunset. Woo! What a beautiful road this is. I need a bigger bike. When we reach the hotel, because I gotta cope up with biker 390, who is now a biker 1000.
Okay guys, we have reached in our hotel. The room is very good. We got it for a good price. We are staying few kilometers out of Ahmedabad and not in the city, because we want to go to the Bhuj, and the aim is not to explore Ahmedabad as of now. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna leave early tomorrow for Bhuj, and then we'll explore the places around. We still managed to cover 450 kilometers in around 6 hours something, and just reached the hotel before it started getting dark. So we are a bit tired now, because we've been out for 12-13 hours and riding around 7-8 to 9 hours out of that. That is about it, I guess, for the day. This is day one. More 4 days to follow. But anyway, enough of me talking. Thank you for watching this video. Bye, take care and ride safe.
Udaway barricades, babe.